the next generation.
Yes. Yes.
In 5 days, we will choose our next president.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fundamentally different visions of America.
Yes.
On the one hand, we've got folks who are arguing to return to the top-down policies that crashed our economy.
No!
I'm not talking about changing political parties. I was talking about changing our politics.
Yes.
I ran because the voices of the American people, your voices,
yes,
had been shut out of our democracy for way too long. Who believe that compromise is a dirty word. Like folks who would say anything to stay in office or win office or do anything to make sure that the special interests who support them get what they want. You know, the protectors of the status quo are a powerful force in Washington. And over the last 4 years, every time we've pushed to make change, they fought back with everything they've got. They spent millions to stop us from reforming health care. Spent millions to fight us when we tried to reform Wall Street. Their strategy from the start was to engineer pure gridlock. Refusing to compromise on ideas that both Democrats and Republicans had supported in the past. And what they're counting on now is that the American people will be so worn down by all the squabbling in Washington, be so tired of all the dysfunction, that you'll actually reward their obstruction. And put people back in charge who advocate the very same policies that got through this mess. In other words, their bet is on cynicism. But Nevada, my bet's on you. That's why I'm asking you for your vote. And if you're willing to work with me and knock on some doors with me, United States of America, the greatest nation on earth. God bless you. God bless the United States of America. Let's go vote.